Hey, T, so you want to do something? I'm bored, man.
Oh, absolutely, my young chum. Love to.
Okay, good. I'll be there soon. Hey, Michael. It's me, man. You free to join me and T? We're gonna hang out.
Yeah, great.
Cool, I'm coming by.
Let's go.
Hey, good to see you, Frank.
No matter what we doing here, dog, the licks we pulling, them Vinewood dudes, man, they the real criminals.
How so? They're making magic.
Man, if by making magic you mean turning shit into champagne, then you right. It's all hype and a couple cool shots in the trailer, dawg. When did they decide that the basic requirements of making sense and acting consistently in character could go out the window, huh? When did they give up on that shit?
Whoa, man. I don't know.
Late. Let's do this, gentlemen. So what's up with you, Frank?
Not too much.
And you, Mikey?
Usual sort of stuff, T.
Dot, 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 and?
And what?
And what about me? Me? The weird one over here? Why don't you ask about me?
I was...
Because you don't care. You actually hope things aren't too good with me. You hate me. You want me dead.
That's not true.
Oh, please. Yes, it is. 20+ years and we've gone nowhere. Nowhere! You're still incapable of thinking about anything apart from yourself.
Man, well, this is a fun time.
relationship is based on him wanting my advice.
Man, that was before I got to know you. Now, I don't listen to anything either of you say.
Let's go! Come on, move!
Excuse me. Come on, move. get the fuck out!
This is not okay. This needs to stop now.
Start, you piece of crap. Let's go.
This is not okay. This needs to stop now.